We'll start this series by addressing two crucial areas. The first pertains to the documentation of informed consent, and the second involves establishing a case baseline. Subsequently, we will delve into actual medico-legal cases, exploring the allegations made and how they were effectively defended. It is crucial to emphasize that when informed consent is meticulously documented and a case is properly baselined, the odds of a clinician mounting a successful defense increase significantly.